Here's Rob's 24-hour forecast.
Oh, temperatures still holding mostly in the lower 80s. That heat index, actually not too bad given the hour. We've seen plenty of 100-degree indices at this hour at 10 p.m. over the last several weeks. So almost a comfortable night across Acadiana, but not quite. Normal lows should be mid-70s. We'll be upper 70s tonight to near 80. And with fair skies, then tomorrow, more sunshine once again as the hot dome of high pressure continues to dominate. We'll see readings getting into the mid to upper 90s. We'll go right around 97 for the high in Lafayette. Overnight tonight, temperatures hugging mostly upper 70s to lower 80s. Then tomorrow, we'll go with a 97-degree forecast high with that heat index once again up to 113 or so. Heat advisories continue and on the borderline of where we might need some excessive heat warnings as we cruise through the rest of the week and toward the weekend as it gets a little bit hotter. But changes on the way this weekend, we'll discuss those and have the complete TrueView forecast coming up in just a bit.